Hey guys, how's it going? Forrest here. I just want to talk to you guys about something that I was thinking about covering. Well, you know, it's just a briefly. So I grew up in southwest New Jersey near Philly, Camden, Delaware. All that was about, 15, 20 minutes away. I've kind of picked up more of like a Delaware, Pennsylvania accent than anything else. An accent that a lot of people in South Jersey tend to have. They mix it up with, New York, North Jersey accents, which are more New York. I tend to say, things like water instead of saying water or wada in New England. My coworkers, they like to point out to me, which doesn't bother me at all, or friends, all that stuff. This one time, well, it's happened a few times. The 8 years I worked with in food service and retail, a customer will pull up to the intercom and be like, "Can I get a sausage and cheese on a croissant with a large hot regular cream one sugar, and then can I have a bottle of water with that?" And I'm like, "Yeah, you want this, this, and that, and you want a bottle of water?" "No, it's water. Get it right." And I'm just like, "Excuse me? Like, seriously?" And I'm like, "Yeah, you want a bottle of water with that? Drive on up." I get that once in a blue moon. And I guess coming from a masshole, it would be wada or wada. I guess for me, with a mix of New Jersey and, well, South Jersey and New England, it would be woulda. But I guess in New England, it would be wada. But I guess according to some people who try to correct me extremely seriously, it's according to them, it's water. But I mean, in New England, I hear a lot more people say wada. Can I get a glass of wada? I'll park my car in the Harvard Yard with my Poland Spring water. But I just want to point that out, see if I can get a laugh out of you guys. All right, thanks guys for watching. Have a great day.
What's going to eat? Say that too. You're so robotic, go to the roach and then I'll